I'm Kaylee, and the thing I'm going to miss most about high school is cheering at football games and the pep rallies.
Hi, my name is Bella, and the thing I'm going to miss the most about high school is Friday Night Lights.
Hey, my name is Bella Brigman, and the thing I'm going to miss most about high school is all my friends and cheer.
Hey, my name is Autumn, and the thing I'm going to miss most about high school is all the friendships and the pep rallies.
Hi, my name is Jenna, and the thing I'm going to miss most about high school is cheering and all my friends.
Hi, my name is Maddie, and the thing I'm going to miss most is cheering on the sidelines and having pep rallies.
I'm Alexis Agner. I'm part of the Hernando dance team, and I will miss my friends, the pep rallies, and the high school football games.
Jericho Smith, corner/safety. I'm gonna miss the energy that all my friends give me and that the people Hernando bring when we come out to play.
Don Cubbage, corner, safety. My favorite memory is probably gonna be just the experiences and memories. We are goofing off in class, goofing off in the field house. Just making each other happier, making ourselves better people.
My name is Josh Williams, and I play outside linebacker. I'm gonna miss most about high school is probably the people.
My name is Jackson Usselton. I'm the kicker, and I'm going to miss Friday nights the most.
Kanye Anderson. I play defensive end and H-back. What I'm gonna miss the most about football is Friday night. Just high school is Friday Night Lights.
I am Shondarius Wade. I play the nose tackle for the defensive line. And the most thing I miss about Friday Night Lights is the moment.
My name is Justin Robertson. I'm the manager for the Hernando football team. And one thing I'm gonna miss about high school is just all the friends that you meet there, you know, all the activities you can do together and all that, so.
I'm Andrew Wood. I play safety, corner, and running back, and slot receiver. What I'm missing most about high school is probably just walking the halls with my best friends every day and playing football with them.